नेमिंग कन्वेंशंस। हियर कन्वेंशन मींस हाउ टू गिव ए नेम फॉर अ पैकेज। व्हेनेवर वी आर गिविंग ए नेम फॉर अ पर्सन वी हैव टू फॉलो सम सर्टन रूल्स। इट्स नॉट कंपल्सरी, इट्स नॉट ए रेगुलर रूल, बट व्हेनेवर वी आर गिविंग सम नेम टू अ पर्सन वी आर गिविंग सम नेम लाइक रवि, राजेश, अब्दुल, लाइक दैट वन। बट यू कैन नॉट गिव ए नेम लाइक राजू 24, रवि 65 और अब्दुल 45। वी आर नॉट गिविंग द नेम लाइक दैट वन। कन्वेंशन मींस इट्स नॉट ए रूल्स, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स व्हेनेवर यू आर मेंशनिंग एनी नेम यू आर फॉलोइंग सम कन्वेंशंस। इट्स नॉट ए रॉन्ग वन व्हेन यू आर गिविंग ए नेम लाइक राजू 21, इट्स नॉट ए रॉन्ग वन, बट वी आर नॉट गिविंग लाइक दैट नेम। इन सिमिलर वे व्हेनेवर यू आर गिविंग ए नेम टू ए पैकेज इट इज बेटर टू गिव फॉलो सम रूल्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज नेमिंग कन्वेंशंस। Okay, what is the meaning of your naming convention? Your packages. Packages can be named using a standard Java naming rules. Here, the packages are always begin with a lowercase letters. To see properly here, every package should be start with this lowercase characters. Here, we are using the lowercase character because we have to differentiate between class and a package. Now remember, the class are always start with a capital letter and packages are always start with a small characters. So we can easily identify which one is a package, which one is a class. If you see properly here, I have written one statement where I have written a fully qualified class name. Here the Java and lang are called as the package name. Because if you see here properly, all are small letters here. And math is a class name because math start with a capital letter. And this square root is a method name because it contains a parenthesis. So in program, I can easily identify which one is a package, which one is a class, which one is a method. So to differentiate between these different elements of a Java, packages are always start with a lowercase character. It's not a rule, but the programmer follows this technique. This statement uses a fully qualified class name math to invoke the method square root. Here the square root is called, which is available in the math class. This math class is actually a part of java.lang package. In similar way, one more example is given here. If I want to create some points, I want to draw some points on a canvas or a graphical user interface, then I need some points that can be created by using a class called as point class. This point class is available in java.awt package. Now it will create here array of points. So Java and AWT is a package and this is a class and this is a array. This Java is mainly used for writing the application for internet. So many developers are there who are creating their own packages and they are sharing their packages in the internet so that the other programmer can use that package. In that case, there is a possibility that multiple programmer or multiple developer give the same name for the package. That means package name should be duplicated in the internet. So at any time there is a duplication, there is an ambiguity, confusion for the developer, which package I have to access from the internet. To overcome such problems, Java developer already given some solution. So they are using some domain name system. Whenever you are mentioning or creating some packages, better to give some domain names. Here, this is one example how I can access a my package which is created by me okay, in the internet. Here CBE and TSG is a domain name given for my package here. For example, I'm using domain name like www.google.com. This is one type of domain name. In similar way, I can create my own domain name for creating my package. Here CBE means it's a city name. And PSG means it's an organization name. Like that, I can create my own domain here. If I want to access some internet, I'm using domain name system. I can add that domain name system or prefix that domain name system with my package name. Now, the first one is the city name, the second one is the my organization name, then I put my package. So this is never be duplicated in the internet because domains are never duplicated in internet. So this is the solution given by the developer of the Java program. So this is called as naming convention.